We're investigating after a fire started at 11 last night in Port Henry. Four fire departments rushed to the scene to put out the flames. The cause of the fire and potential damage is unknown.